65 Gamer Guy here with a review of Buck Rogers Super Game for the... Basically, it was for the ADAM, but it's been released for a ColecoVision. Now, this is the same game as the cartridge for the ColecoVision, the original cartridge. It has more scenes in it. It starts off the same screen. You've got a blue bar at the top, or a red bar, and as it turns blue, if you shoot more aliens, then it shows as your count, you can get some bonus points. And it's basically just a big shoot 'em up. It's got rapid fire, so we hold down the button and let her rip. These certain things come at you, and I guess they're bombs. One's the blue thing. It looks sort of like a bomb. And it'll blow up right in front of you. I don't think the ColecoVision had this part. I don't think it had these towers in it. I think the Atari and some of them did. But I don't think the ColecoVision did, but I could be wrong on that. These UFOs are kind of tricky through here. They like to run into you. And this game was the pack-in game with the Coleco ADAM computer on a digital data cassette. I don't believe the ColecoVision had this part either. I think this is exclusive to the ADAM. If I remember correctly, I believe when I bought my ADAM, since this game came with it, that I don't think I ever owned a cartridge until much later. Thank you. Now this part here is definitely ADAM only. I always thought this part was kind of neat. And then basically the game starts over again. Thank you. 365 Gamer Guy here. Thanks for watching.